it's a great atmosphere here in Portugal, probably one of the most tricky events, so it's not an easy rally for me to start with, but I will do my best to learn as much as possible, and hopefully that will I will learn a lot this weekend. Now I'm quite a lot hill like I've never been, and yeah, for sure I feel quite tired and low power at the moment, but I will try to do my best, but maybe the long stage is gonna be difficult for me.
No mistakes. A couple of places I was maybe hesitating a bit on the braking. I didn't have the confidence to go deep enough. But time-wise, it was all right. Of course, it would have been nice to be even closer to Sordo, but it's all right.